woman enter into the hospital wearing what is described as hospital scrubs. And she went into the third floor, which is the delivery area of the hospital, and was confronted by an employee there asking what her business was on the third floor. At that time, the woman became evasive and she left without really saying much. She went up to the fifth floor, which is basically the recovery area of the hospital for people that had just had children. She went into one of the rooms, still dressed in the scrubs, talked to a mother of a newborn child, saying that the doctor was going to come in and talk to her, and that she said, why don't you get up and take a shower? When the woman got up to take a shower, the suspect took a newborn baby that was born last night, placed it in a duffel bag, and tried to leave the hospital. The hospital has some security measures in place with all newborn children. They had a detection device, an ankle or wrist bracelet on the child. As soon as that woman tried to cross the imaginary line inside of the hospital, it triggers the alarm. The alarm triggered. She was confronted by hospital staff, and they located the newborn baby inside of a tote or duffel bag, detained her for the police, and we took her into custody. Our detectives are currently